If you go to Tijuana, don't just smoke no marijuana.